has something different. This is a blaster. You're all aware of that. But today's review will not be reviewing a Nerf blaster. This is a Boomco blaster. Boomco is a different brand, not Nerf. It is a brand owned by Mattel. Mattel made this to compete with Nerf, I guess. And it fires these Boomco darts. I'll get into that in a bit. Let's talk about the blaster. So this particular model, or this particular blaster, is called the Crank Force. How it works is you crank this, and then that's how you prime the blaster. And then you insert, or you already have this inside, you insert the clip, and yes, this is a clip, not a magazine, there's a difference. You insert the clip in, and once you've primed it, you fire. Oh, it didn't. So let's try that again. So we'll do the firing test later, but we'll show you this other stuff first. So this is my only Boomco blaster. Everything else is Nerf. I want to try the new brand, so I bought it. So let's start with the front. Of course, this is a Boomco blaster. It has no barrel extension for Nerf because it's a Boomco blaster. And look at that. The barrel is humongous. It is just a giant tube, and darts would just fly out. And this is where you load the clip. It includes an 8-round clip. Comes with 8 darts, and then you load the clip here according to the arrow. You follow that, you insert the clip in, and you'll hear a click or two clicks. So just push gently, and there we have the clip loaded in it. And then all we have to do is just crank the thing to prime. Next, on the top, we have a rail. Is not a Nerf rail, so you can't put any Nerf attachments at the top. We have the Boomco logo here. And the thing about the priming mechanism, the crank, is it's not just on one side. If you're a lefty, you can take this off, take it off, and then you put it on the left side. But since I'm a righty, I use my right hand, and I, of course, put the crank on the right side. And that's on one side. Next, we have the stock. Now, the stock is quite short, about the length of the Retaliator stock, but because of this back piece here, it extends the length. The stock is only detached when shipping, for shipping purposes, but once you've attached it, you can't take it off anymore. The stock has dart holders for 8 darts, so you can place extra ammunition there. And yeah, that's basically the entire blaster. This is the Boomco Crank Force. Like Nerf and every other brands, you can buy extra clips. Yes, clips. Boomco blasters use clips, they don't have magazines. There are like the 20 round clip, which is the highest I guess they would sell. The only problem is Boomco is starting to decline sales here. I don't really see any more Boomco blasters on the shelves. The only thing I see is Nerf now, but yeah. So let's show you how this thing works. Like I said, you crank this, and then you have a dart chamber, and let's go and fire it. So firing the blaster was fun. The feeling is quite different. It feels more like an air gun, because how most boompo blasters work is like Nerf, you have springs, and I don't know this one, I don't know how boompo blasters work, but basically I think there's also like a plunger system, I guess, inside, and the air flows out of this blue thing here, and it blows through these holes and will direct the air towards the darts, and the darts will fly out. And that was my review of, so far, my only boompo blaster, the Crank Force. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please click the notification bell to stay notified, subscribe, and thank you all. I will see you all in future.